Hi friends, praise God. How is life? I hope you are fine and in good health. So my dear friends, stay happy and stay healthy. Shall we begin the class with a short prayer? You may ask, sister, why do you pray every time at the beginning of the class? My dear little ones, we need the blessings and guidance of the Lord. Because God is the source of all wisdom and knowledge, we need His support. Okay, that's why we pray every day to Him. Come on, join your hands, take a good posture, close your eyes. Okay, come, we will pray. Repeat the prayer after me. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Lord Jesus, I thank you for the gift of my life. Thank you, Lord, for taking care of me. Thank you, Lord, for blessing my family and giving them good health. I love you, I adore you, I worship you and glorify you. Amen. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Say Amen. Yes. We were learning about the Word of God, isn't it, in the previous classes? Okay, let me ask you a couple of questions. My children, tell me, how do you communicate to your dear ones, your friends, those who are far away from your family? Of course, through WhatsApp, Facebook, Twitter, Messenger, phone calls. Okay, there are many other ways to communicate to them. What about your family members? What about your brothers and sisters, parents who are with you at home? Simple. We will talk to them face to face. At times, we embrace them, we hug them, kiss them. Through that, we communicate to them. At times, we shout at them. Isn't it? Okay. Now, tell me, what about God? How does He communicate to us? Any idea? Think about it. Yes, excellent. He used to communicate to us through this Word of God. Okay, through Word of God. So if you want to build a good relationship, deep relationship with God, we have to read the Bible every day, every now and then. Then you will hear the voice of God. My dear friends, Holy Bible was written over 1400 years back. Okay, it has taken 1400 years to write the Word of God by 40 authors, not a single author, 40 authors. And the Holy Bible, first part, we have learned, first part is Old Testament and second part is New Testament. Old Testament was written in Hebrew language and the New Testament was written in Greek language. Okay. And you know, the credit goes to John Gutenberg. He is the first one who initiated to print the Bible. You know, the Bible, the Holy Bible is the most printed, ever printed in the Bible. First printed and also most of the translated Bible, circulated is the Bible. And most read book is the Holy Bible. Okay. The Holy Book, Holy Bible is the most circulated, most printed, most read book and widely accepted by the people. Okay, my dear friends. So, handle with care. Okay, be careful. Take the Bible respectfully, carefully, devotedly, lovingly. You take the Bible and read the holy words. Okay, my dear friends, take the Bible. Last time we have learned the Old Testament book's name in a chronological order, isn't it? So now we will repeat once more, then we will jump into New Testament. Okay, take the book, Holy Bible. If you don't have, pause the video and go and get it and come. Okay, my children are cute and obedient one. Okay, I know it. So take the book. Come, let's sing. Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, Deuteronomy, Joshua, Judges, Ruth, Samuel, Kings and Chronicles, Ezra, Nehemiah, Tobit, Judith, Esther, Maccabees, Job, Psalms, Proverbs, Ecclesiastic, Song of Song, Wisdom, Sirach, Isaiah, Jeremiah, Lamentation, Baruch, Ezekiel, Daniel, Hosea, Joel, Amos, Obadiah, Jonah, Micah, Nahum, Habakkuk, Zephaniah, Haggai, Zechariah, Malachi. Okay, come on, let's sing same tune. We will learn the Old Testament books too. Okay. Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, Acts, Romans, Corinthians, Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, Thessalonians, Timothy, Titus, Philemon, Hebrews, James, Peter, John, Jude, Revelation. Shall we sing once more? Come on, let's sing confidently. Matthew, Mark, Luke, John, Acts, Romans, Corinthians, Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, Thessalonians, Timothy, Titus, Philemon, Hebrews, James, Peter, John, Jude, Revelation, Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, Deuteronomy, Joshua, Judges, Ruth, Samuel, Kings and Chronicles, Ezra, Nehemiah, Tobit, Judith, Esther. Okay, my dear friends, so we learned about the Word of God. Okay, first part written in Hebrew, second part written in Greek language, and we learned together we will have 43 books. First is Old Testament we have 46 books, New Testament 23, altogether 73 books. Okay my dear friends, let me check once again. I made a mistake, I think. Okay, I am really sorry, not 23, 27. Okay, 46 plus 27 equal to 73. Okay, my dear children, take care. God bless you. Whenever you get a time, you read the Holy Bible. Okay, because Holy Bible is the lamp for my feet and light on my path. We learned we find in Psalm 119 verse 105. Okay, New Testament we learned Hebrews 4:12. Word of God is active and alive, sharper than double-edged sword. It penetrates the soul, spirit and joints and marrow. It judges the thoughts and attitude of our hearts. So Word of God is very powerful. That gives you energy and motivate you to go further. Holy Bible also will give you a promising future. Okay, my dear friends, take care. So with this, we conclude the first chapter. Next week, we will learn the new chapter, second chapter. Till then, God bless you. Take care.